Good morning, people. Today is the 8th of August 2017, Tuesday. A bit cloudy out there. I've had a good night's sleep. Well, a relatively good night's sleep, I suppose. Yeah. Fun and games today. Got to go into town. I don't think we've got to go shopping. Oh, yes, we have. Yeah, we got to go shopping as well. That's good, isn't it? Hey. Yeah. That's all I know we have got to do. I'm going to have a cup of tea. I know that much. That water's no good. But yeah, right. So yeah, good night's sleep. We've got to go into town. We've got to go shopping. Dad's up. He's taken the dog. Or he's already taken the dog, should I say. And yeah, we'll just see what happens from there. I know I've got to pick Lindsay up in a bit. Because we said to Beth that we'd take her to see a couple of characters that are floating around town today, so that's the plan anyway. I'm not sure about the fabric softener. I'm not one of these people that like nice smelling clothes, I suppose. It's clothes, I've got to wear it, end of story. Nice bike. Anyway, I'm going to get going. I think, I know my reactions are a bit slow today. But yeah, we're going to get going. We're going to see what happens and see what we can capture today. See you in a bit. So I'm now in St. Stephen's. I'm just about to pick Lindsay up so we can go into town. Got to do a bit of shopping, like I said. I've got to get some bits and pieces for Dad. Yeah, I was gonna, looking at yesterday's video, I did say I'd show you my tea, didn't I? And I didn't. That's purely because I ate it and I was just so hungry. But I apologise. It is nice and it does look nice. I don't need that. Maybe if we have it again. When we have it again, I might show you then. If I remember. But yeah, we're just going to go and get Lindsay now. I've got to check on Niall, because he stayed there last night. And yeah, apparently he's got something wrong with him. So I've got to go and check him out. And that's basically it. I think the kids are happy enough. They seem to be. Well, I've been told they are. So yeah, let's see what else happens, shall we? So we're in the middle of town and it's bloody busy as hell, isn't it? It's really busy. Right, he's playing quietly now, Beth. So yeah, we're in town. Say hello.
Hello.
Beffy's down there, Marilyn's in the pram. You gonna say hello, Beth? Hello. Come here then. Come here so they can see you. There you are.
Hello.
There you go. Right, so everyone's happy. Yeah, we're in town because we're waiting to see Moana and Sky and Chase, aren't we? And Belle. Oh. Yeah, I don't know.
Come on.
No, come on. So yeah, I've just spent a small fortune on a pair of shoes because I wear work boots at the moment and I'm fed up with wearing them. Been wearing them for months. Anyway, I'm going to go to the shop so the kids can have some dinner. Yeah, they got to have some dinner. And then do you want to go Subway then? Well, it's up to you. It's entirely up to you.
I've got to look at that.
Which one?
That first thing.
Right, and we're going to go and get something for dinner anyway, and then we'll come back.
our first one. I'll play the song and see if you know who it is.
Where's Buffy? She's doing more than
well
then.
Well done, everyone! It's Princess Belle! Oh my god! Wow. Come over and come home! Come and say hello to mum! Come and give her a nice big hug! Come and say hello! Oh, somebody, Ben! I'm expecting you! To say the least,
Buffy!
It's Moana, everyone!
Hello!
Hello!
Buffy!
How disappointing the fact it's not real Moana. She's wearing flip flops. Moana was barefooted. She's gonna be fast, ain't she? Right, yep. By the door.
Well, watch what you're doing. I'm just on my head.
Oh, love you. Sorry. I'm trying to watch where Beth is as well.
Where is she?
Beth. Chasing the bubbles. Again. Bethy! Who's that? That's wet. Yeah, that's very wet. Buffy likes to make an entrance. She's first one there to give Pepper a hug as well. Yeah, I think so.
See
you. Right.
Haven't you?
Can you film me, my princess?
I am.
We've got the pom-poms next. We're going to do some dancing. So, once all the instruments are away, you can put the pom-poms out. Thank you. Let's show the characters how good you are at tidying up. All the entrance is top here, my darling. Thank you.
Oh, that's nice.
Well done, guys. Thank
you'll have to send me them.
Oh. Where is
she? And then up there, by the box.
Right.
Next to Belle. So little Beffy's having fun. Marilyn's down there chewing on a sausage roll. There's Mummy having a fast day chewing on chewing gum. I think Beffy's trying to give Chase another scarf. Beth, get your scarves.
Come on, nail these ones as well.
Beth, he's wandering off again. Lindsay. No, I know, I'm just saying. So, after leaving town, Lindsay's there, look. After leaving town, we went to our favourite supermarket, or one of them, and got our tea for tonight, didn't we? Mm-hmm. Which you're going to cook them later when we get back. Because
yeah.
Lindsay's absolutely starving, dear of her, isn't you?
Yeah, I've gone past hunger now, I think.
Gone past hunger. She's been feeling dizzy and headaches and everything because she's on a fast, eh? But yeah, we've been there. Oh, we're in the tree. And then what did we do? We came home, didn't we?
Yeah.
Had a cup of tea. Well, you had hot chocolate.
Yeah.
30 odd calories. And then, what else? We just sat there, haven't we?
Yeah. I've got to put my thing on the tracker.
Yeah, you're hot chocolate. You've got to put that on your tracker. So now, yeah, we're walking the dog. He's down there somewhere. Again, lighting, I remembered. Maybe if I turn around that way, you can see me, but then I'm walking backwards, so I can't see where I'm going. This is a bit dangerous, really. So if we go topsy-turvy, you know why. So yeah, we're gonna go home. I can't do that, sorry. I'll turn there that way, you can see me.
So where were you walking when you were doing about the camera lighting?
Up there, literally just up there, because as soon as I got round the corner, it was bright again.
So you walk up the grass on the way?
Yeah. Oh, am I doing it or are you?
No, you're doing it.
I'm doing that, all right, okay. So yeah, we're gonna finish walking the dog, go home, do tea, and see what happens from there on. We'll see in a bit. So I'm gonna keep this bit short and sweet if I can. We've had a fantastic day. I'll put the pictures on that Lindsay took of Beth with all the characters that we've seen. yeah, we've had a fantastic day. It's been lovely. Dear old Beth was amazingly well behaved, to the point she even surprised me when it was time to leave. So well done, Bethy. Very proud of you. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm now gonna go to bed. Like I said, it's been a brilliant day. Thank you for watching. Take care, and we'll speak to you tomorrow, all being well. Good night. God bless.